Faith, and welcome back to another episode of Faithful Dawn. First off, I am so sorry for not continuing the series. I got caught up in a bunch of things, and I honestly totally forgot about the series. Also, sorry for no face cam this episode. I am planning on live streaming later today with a face cam, so I figured I'd save the face cam for that. And also, I made a new world for this series because the last one got deleted because I had to reset my computer like a couple times because my computer has been really, really crappy. So yeah, but I fixed the problem with that. But anyways, we are going to just continue the series in a new world. And I see that there's a new village behind me. I put in a seed for a flower forest because spring is almost here and I'm really in the spring mood right now. I'm tired of winter, I'm tired of the cold, so I just want to get into the spring mood. I don't think this village has a blacksmith, but that's okay, we can just steal their crops. And oh, also I have shaders on. So hopefully it's not really that laggy. No, I don't think this village has a blacksmith, but that's okay. We could just steal their crops. Oh, who's farming? I heard something. Oh, he's farming. Oh my gosh. Okay, hi sir. What can I trade? Stop, stop, stop. No. You give me emeralds if I give you these? Or how cheap? I could just make the wheat myself. Okay, well in that case, I'm just gonna steal all your wheat. Cause I want emeralds. We need to get ones that are fully grown though. I still have the mods that I had last episode. It's just I don't have like my dog and the queen bee and stuff like that, but like I said in the first episode, this is gonna be a modded series because I want to experiment with mods, I want to play around with mods, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, also I'm raiding this village. I'm gonna empty it all out, and yeah, also comment down below what mods I should use, because I really want to use different mods in this series. Oh no. No, it's turning nighttime. No. No. The sun's going down. No. Shut up. Hi, sir. Oh. Wait. Oh no, I need sugarcane. I'm so dumb. Wait a second. He's a cartographer. Oh, sorry. Sorry. He's a cartographer, so he could give me a map to, like, a mansion or something, I think. Okay, well, we need to find sugarcane. It's turning nighttime, so I should have done the first thing that everyone does in Minecraft is get wood. So I'm gonna go over to this tree over here. Oh, hi, peaks. Hi, piggies. Oh! Okay, I almost ran into that one. Oh, wait, this is a bush. What is this bush? I got barley, I got cotton, and I got cucumbers! I love cucumbers in real life. Okay, ooh. Hello. Okay, so let's get this tree. Trees in the night is kind of glitchy because of the shader. Hello. Trees at night are kind of glitchy because of shaders and, yeah, but it doesn't really bother me that much, so it's fine. It is completely fine. Ooh. This is my first time playing around with shaders, so I'll say it's awesome. Oh, I have wheat on my back. Oh my gosh, that's gigantic! Oh hi, this is a new bush. Give me some things. I got peanut, I got onion, and I got lettuce. I thought it was a cabbage. Hello, sirs. Can I? No! Dig it. I'm so clumsy. Sorry, sirs, for intruding on you, but I just want to be safe and camp out with you. Okay, I can't really craft anything. Oh, yes, I can. I'm so dumb. Gonna make a pickaxe for now. Do you guys have a bed? I need to sleep so I can make a day. I mean, I know I'm the sun goddess, but in this world, it restricts me from using my powers. So I can't really turn. Whoa! Did you see that villager? He was so fast. Oh my gosh. For a second, I thought that skeleton was holding a hoe. Is that the cryptographer out there? Oh, sir, please go inside. Go indoors. Go indoors. No! No! I need to save him. What if he's the cryptographer? If he turns into a... Don't turn the cryptographer into a zombie! Don't turn him into one of your... species. That's right. Cryptographer, I saved your life. Oh my gosh, he's so fast. Is he really the cryptographer? He is. I saved your life. You owe me. He's so fast. Oh my gosh. No, I gotta go inside. I gotta go inside. No, 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 no. I gotta go inside. Oh my gosh, I saved myself. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna eat this rotten flesh then. Oh, I don't even have hunger effect. Nice. Don't worry, guys. I'm not disgusting as you think. I need to survive. What are you looking at? Oh, you can eat cotton? I should really save these things. Can I eat an onion? I mean, I ate cotton, so I guess I could eat an onion. Okay, please, just heal. Heal! Hey, baby zombie, but, like, I don't know where it is. I'm too scared to open the door, too. Wait a second. I could just take the cobble from this house, but if I do that, you know what? I'm just gonna take it from the bottom. No mining for me! Here we go! Yay! This is my crafting table, thank you very much. The moon! Please go down. Oh! It's going down! The moon's going down. Sweet. And there's trees out there too, which is nice. Oh, but a skeleton's right there. Inside, the sun's rising. Yes! The sun's rising! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Yes. Yes. Rise, my glorious creation. Angelic music. Oh, I hear zombies dying. I think it's fine to go outside now. I knew it. Baby zombies don't burn. They don't burn. I'm so scared to fight him. I'm gonna try though. Come out. No! Don't hurt the villagers! No. Oh my gosh, he takes so much damage. Die. Oh. My gosh. Oh, this poor farm. I'm gonna have to fix it. I don't like seeing things like this. I think that creeper killed the baby zombie, hopefully. Because my god, that baby zombie was a handful. Okay, I'm so sorry, sir. Your farm is all destroyed because of me. Here, we'll put dirt for now to stop it. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, we're just gonna go collect some more wood. Should I kill these pigs? Yeah, I'm gonna have to survive, so I'm gonna have to kill these piggies. Come back here, piggy. Come back here. Oh my gosh. So squirmy. I wish they drop bacon when you kill them. Look at all those zombies burn. Look at all them burn. Sorry, dude, but you're gonna die before you even get close to me. Or not. Oh. Finally, gonna chop down some trees, get some wood, make some things. Oh! Hello! Nice to have you join us with this wood chopping scenario. Also, I am sorry if I'm not, like, uploading constantly! Die. I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading, like, constantly, like, how I wanted. I am trying, it's just school is getting in the way, and I'm in my last year of high school, so it's, really, hard and difficult to keep up with videos for YouTube, but I promise as soon as I finish school this year, I will get back into the YouTube community. That's for sure. I really want to make YouTube my thing, and if it doesn't work out, I'll still be working part-time jobs and stuff like that, but yeah. Oh, look. Sun. Let's see here. I'm just gonna collect this wheat because I really want to trade with that one villager that we first came across and see what he has to offer. Okay, seriously. I really want to find that flower forest that is in this world from the seed that I found. What is with sheep and like being interested in me cutting down trees? Hello, cows! I'm gonna kill you. No, come back! Thank you. Sorry, I need your meat. I'll leave you to be because I might need you to make a farm. Wait, no, there's another one over there. And another one over there. So I'm just gonna kill you. Come back. Come back, I say! Oh, wait. I shouldn't run. I need more stone. Furnace, and then we'll put this in there and put that to cook. Should we make another furnace? It's okay. Yeah. Let's make another furnace. Okay, my food is done. Okay, so now we can actually go out and adventure some more. So yay. Okay, I really need to get some coal. Is the sun setting or is it rising? No, it's setting already, really? No. 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 I am so not protected right now. Hi, how do you do? Oh my gosh, the rays from the moon are coming in. That's so cool. Can we see the moon from here? Yes, we can. Oh my gosh. When I sit, like nothing happens. Like I'm sitting on nothing. So weird. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go outside and... The cartographer! This has to be him. He's like super fast. It is! Okay. I'm gonna give him paper. Wait, no, that's not my paper. Oh wait, paper is okay, I got this. Really? That's it? No, I need a lot more. Dang it. These poor sheep. They're not gonna protect you. I'll let you free. That's a spider. Hi, zombie. I'm going back into my humble abode for now. What the heck? That sheep. Oh my gosh. Please don't commit suicide. You don't want to do it. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Faithful Dawn. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. This was a pretty bad episode. I promise I'll try my best to come out with more episodes of this series. Probably 2 times a week if I'm not doing anything or if I don't have anything scheduled. So yeah, without further ado, this sun is setting and I'll see you all in the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye bye! Oh my gosh, that looks so weird. Bye guys.